Yo, what is going on, guys? I am back with another video, and this is gonna be a life story video. And a lot of you guys that may be watching this video are gonna be in the class that I'm talking about. And as you can see by the title, this is called The Saltiest Teacher Ever. And this is in my chemistry class, guys. And those of you that are in my chemistry class that are watching this video right now, you guys understand, you can relate that we can all agree that this is the saltiest teacher ever that we've had. So let me just get started, guys. I'm gonna get right into it. Basically, guys, this is chemistry class, and this is the second class of the day. And I've study hall before this, so I usually just like sleep, really like play on my phone in study hall. I do homework sometimes, but usually I don't. And I'm still pretty tired, so I usually rest in study hall. And then when it comes to chemistry class, I usually get excited about stuff like this, like science classes like biology, earth science, chemistry. I get excited for that stuff. But for this class, you don't really get excited. I kind of get this like dreaded feeling when I walk in. I'm just like, ugh. It's not really the stuff that we learn. It's more of the atmosphere in the classroom. So when you walk in, so there is a first bell after, there's two bells. This is the first bell and then the second bell. And so basically, I'm sitting down and our teacher, oh my lord, and it's a lady. So, oh my lord, our teacher gets so ticked off by people being late. You would not believe. This started like halfway through the year. She started getting mad salty, guys. You would not believe it. So basically, this is crazy. This happens almost every single class. Someone argues with the teacher about being late, or someone's just being mad salty. Usually there's one person that's salty in the classroom. And it's just hilarious. Like, I'm over here. Have you ever seen that Michael Jackson meme where it's like Michael Jackson eating the popcorn? That is me when I walk into the class, when I'm sitting down waiting for the first bell to ring, because people get breakfast, and so our cafeteria serves breakfast, and so they go to get breakfast, but there's a super long line, so they have to wait. So they ask the teacher, this was like two days ago or one day ago, they asked the teacher, can we go get breakfast? And she says yes, and this was before the bell rang. So they go down, and I'm sitting down, and some people are in the classroom, we're all just sitting down, and right when the bell rings, our teacher stands up, goes to the door, closes it, and locks the door, so the people in that were getting breakfast and are still getting breakfast cannot get in. So literally, I even counted this. Right when I saw the door lock, I was like, oh shit, it's about to go down. So right when that door locks, 2 seconds later, literally 2 seconds, I counted in my head. At that moment, I was like, one, two, two knocks at the door. She opens it, she says, where were you? And they said, we went to go get breakfast. Two people came back, and they were like, we went to go get breakfast. And our teacher's like, well, you should have been able to come back before the bell. And someone was being mad salty. I won't say the name, because she might be watching this video. You know who you are. And she snapped. She started arguing with the teacher, blah, 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 blah. Our teacher started talking back. It was arguing. I was covering my head, because I don't know, it's just something in those situations where, and this might happen to you guys, where you're not in trouble, you're like one of like the bystanders. I always have this urge to smile and laugh whenever someone's getting in trouble with the teacher. So I covered my head because I didn't want to, because our teacher will get salty. She'll go off on anybody that seems to not be giving her respect. And so I was covering my face and I was trying not to laugh, because I didn't want to catch the heat either. So yeah, so that student actually gets sent to the office, and it's crazy. Oh my god, guys, I thought she was gonna snap or throw a chair at the teacher. But basically, then like while they're arguing, the rest of the students that got breakfast came back in, and our teacher gets mad saltier. She's like, where's your pass? Where's your pass? Where's your pass? And they're like, you didn't give us a pass. You should have gave us one, because you knew we were gonna be, you knew we were gonna come in after the bell rang. She gets mad salty. She's like, you should be able to get breakfast and get back here before the bell rings. And I'm like, Jesus. I mean, like, it's like 2 minutes after you walk into class, the bell will ring. So you're obviously gonna be late, and there's a huge line. They were arguing, and then sooner or later, the rest of the students in the class start defending the other students. So it's like, we're all like teaming up against the teacher here. not like in a fight, but like we're all just arguing and yelling at the teacher, and the teacher starts going off on us. Like some students, they walk up and they're like, "Can we go to the bathroom?" She's like, and our teacher yells, "No, no, actually, you know, nobody told you could get up. Nobody told you could leave. Sit down right now." She starts screaming at everybody. I'm like,
Jesus Christ.
And so basically she's like, "You guys, I have had it with this class. You guys have not been giving me respect. You know what? Screw this." She didn't say screw this, but she's like, "You know what? I'm moving the test." I don't even know if the test was actually supposed to be on this day, but she's like, "You know what? The test is going to be on Monday, guys. Get your packet out and start doing it, the whole thing. That's what we're going to do for class. If that's how you want to treat me, this is what you're going to do for class." And I was like, "Oh my god." And what we did for the rest of the class was we just worked on our packet the entire time, which I was actually fine with because I would rather be doing that than listening to her having us take notes and lecturing us, because I usually fall asleep in those lectures, bro. Like, seriously. But yeah, she's like, and so the rest of the class, she did not say a word to anybody. She just sat down. Everybody went to different tables to work and stuff. And so 30 minutes later, the last 30 minutes, I mean, we were supposed to actually learn something. She was actually supposed to teach us a lesson or something. So she asks all the kids that she thinks actually gives her respect to give them a lesson. So I was in that group because I don't say anything. And actually, guys, she actually went off on everybody, literally everybody. She was going off on the people that don't give her respect, and she was going off on the people that are super quiet. She's like, "Well, maybe if you guys actually came in earlier, we might have been able to learn the lesson. And maybe a few people that are super quiet in class could tell us what you want to learn. We might be able to learn it." And I'm like, "I didn't do anything. What the hell?" So she asks all the students that were giving that she thinks gives her respect. So we all sat in a circle. The inner circle kids. Well, that sounds kind of weird. The kids that she chose, we all sit in a circle, and she starts teaching us a lesson. And I can hear the kids in the back that she didn't call. They're in the back working on their stuff. They're talking about it, and I was like, Jesus. Sooner or later, this class is gonna flip out, because nobody likes the teacher, guys. Nobody. And if you're watching this video, you know that you don't like this teacher either. I personally could care less, because I usually don't get in trouble with these type of teachers. Last year, I did not like a teacher. That's like the only teacher I did not like, because she did not like me, I did not like her, and we both knew it. So, yeah, this happens every single class. Either someone gets sent to the office, or someone's arguing with the teacher, and I just cannot wait for this. Like, that's like the only thing that I look forward to in that class, is the beginning of the class, before the class even starts. That's the thing I get excited for. So basically, guys, that is the entire story for today. If you enjoyed, please smash the like button. Those of you that are watching this video right now and you're in my class, please do not mention it to me at all when I'm in that class, because if you mentioned it and our teacher finds out, then she's gonna get pissed, because a lot of people know about my YouTube channel, and it's sad to say, but some teachers know about my YouTube channel too. So guys, if you like the videos, please smash the like button, subscribe if you're not, and I will see you guys in the next video. See ya! Shut your mind.